So I told Sean, I went to tell Sean, because I was telling Ben about him. I said, you know, they're going to just sell it. Probably just take it to the pawn shop or whatever.
Zachary, wait, Daddy's talking. I mean, Caleb.
Wait till he comes up. And I'll talk to him.
Hi.
You know,
I think he'd like that.
$35, $40, you know, even $50.
I mean, like that.
Be a good buy.
I don't like doing like
that. Briannah's cool.
I don't like doing just that.
I didn't pull his hair.
You want to go get your picture and show Aunt Debbie?
Yeah.
And Briannah? I'll go get it.
Well, it has to be. It can't be.
Mom.
Yeah.
My birthday's gonna be
July 21st.
So, and of course, I always talk about the game anyway.
Uh-oh, you all right?
Ouch. You see your leg.
You gotta be careful, okay?
You see that leg? Oh, boy, that's gonna be all right. But be careful, okay?
I'm not mama.
Hey, bring it here.
Hey, he fell. I gotta tell you about it.
Just a minute.
Mom, now can I go in?
Now what is this, Zach? Let me see. Show it to me. Show it to me like this. Oh, boy. Who took that picture?
Me.
You? Did Aunt Beverly take that picture?
Yeah.
That is neat. Neat on mosquito.
And is that Boomer? Is Boomer in there?
I just teach.
Yeah.
Is Boomer in the picture?
Yeah.
Show Aunt Debbie. Yours, Ashley. Show it to the camera.
Oh, wow.
Joshua, don't touch
that's him. Boomer, the horse.
Yeah.
That is a,
So Aunt Beverly has a Boomer and has a horse?
Move, Caleb. Move!
You see it? Wow. You like that picture, Zach?
Did you see it? Could you tell?
I would have killed that little cart like that.
Who's got the cart with him?
Alan. And I went to elementary school with him. I went to I was in his first or second grade class. And that's very funny. Isn't that funny?
Yes.
And I remember Beverly.
You
she was the homeroom teacher.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
But you don't want any, right?
What?
You ready to get her out?
Yeah. I want to get this.
Wait, but he can't hold it while he's in the water.
Okay, get out.
In the upper left-hand corner, upper right-hand corner, it says REC.
Yeah, that's that same
okay.
Barrier.
Yeah, and as long as it says REC, you're
Mom,
filming.
You want to see my muscles?
Uh-huh.
Whoa, that is big.
When you get through, then you push the button again.
Okay.
Where are those? I'm going to see my muscles.
Uh-huh.
Say hi, Uncle Larry.
Hi, Uncle Larry.
And see, and these right here, let me show you through the thing. See, that's in and out.
That's a good push.
Oh, I need some more on. Dad, give me some ice. Dad, I need some more on.
Is that about done over there, boy?
Dad. Mm-hmm. Dad.
Say hi, Zachary.
Zachary.
Oh, you can't see.
There
it.
You go.
Ew. Oh, good catch. You can't?
See, it's in my hand. Look.
Wow. Is it melting away?
Dad, can you give me another piece?
No.
Not that big. We don't have any big ones.
No, can you give me a little one?
Yeah. Hand it to me. Hand it to me. Hand it to me.
Throw it to me, Dad.
Hand it to me, Dad.
Okay.
Ask Sabrina if she gets to taste the ice cream. Larry?
Huh?
Ask Sabrina if she's going to get to taste the ice cream.
I'm sure Sabrina's going to want some ice cream.
I need some ice. And Kathy, say hi.
Hello.
Hello.
I probably should have got one more cup.
Uh-oh. Got it again.
boy.
Okay, who gets the first?
Me!
Come and get it.
Mom, I don't want any. Give her that.
Okay.
I have to taste it and make sure it's okay.
Jack, you want some ice cream?
Yep, it is.
How you doing, Josh?
Joshua.
What?
How you doing?
Zachary. I didn't put very much in there, but if you want more, you can serve more.
Come get it.
What you doing, Josh, today?
Ashley, you want some ice cream?
Nothing.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Don't say you never question the matter of your own. gonna get it.
But officer, I bought the watch. Honest.
Oh, let's see the receipt.
I lost it.
You lost it, huh? Let's go back and see if we can't find it.
No, wait. The lady never gave me one. That's it. I remember it now. She never gave me a receipt. Isn't that against store policy or something? So technically, she ought to be arrested.
You're breaking my heart, little kid. Let's go.
But officer, I'm innocent.
That guy chasing him, he's no better. And the assistant store manager should hear what they say about her.
Wow. So they're not so well built on the outside. They've got even more flaws on the inside?
It's called original sin.
That's tough. Can't get much worse than that.
Oh, yes, it can. What's even worse is some of them won't admit that they've done anything wrong.
Thank you.
Now we're not good enough to model the new spring collection. They've got to use inferior humans to do it.
You'll get used to it, kid. Humans think they're superior to all creations, even mannequins.
But they're not, are they, Jay? Jay, wouldn't it be nice not to just be a number, but to have a name, to be known by our Creator, and to know that He cares.
My Creator does know me. He does care? I'm sure He does.
Well, how do you know?
Well, He... come on, he's coming.
Hey, dude, so, what do you think about the coral series? Oh, wait! All right. Enough of this chit-chat. I'm gonna take this from you, and you're gonna take that one. So, what do you think we're taking these dummies to that, you know, that dummy warehouse place anyways?
I don't know. Do I look like a philosopher?
Dude, what's philosopher look like?
I don't have time to answer all these philosophical questions that you're throwing at me, okay? Let's just follow the work order.
So, what do you think they'll do with these dummies when they're through with these dummies, dummy?
I don't know, you know? I was thinking about that.
I was thinking, maybe like, melt them down and turn them into like, tacky-long jockey.
Yes. Well, maybe a flamingo that spins his arms like this.
Dude, what about the ones that stay in one bed like this?
Dude, the ones that do both.
Guess it doesn't matter anyways, though. They're just a couple of dummies.
Yeah, just a couple of dummies.
All right, let's get it. Wait, dude. What? We gotta stretch first.
Why?
I don't want you pulling a hammy on me or nothing, okay?
This is true. You are a wise man. All
right. Show me these stretches you speak of. You're a muscle shatter yourself. Okay, first, bend the waist.
If I can do my lines. Just a couple of dummies, they said. They reported to a mold, stamped with a number, sold to a department store, and put on display. Oh, they serve some minor purpose here on earth, but in the end, they're hauled away, and their purpose ends. But we human units, as they called us, we have an eternal purpose. You see, God formed each one of us. And He cares for us. He loves us. And He has a purpose for each of our lives.
time.